Early this morning, and the Maguire family get ready for today's public hearing of the judicial inquiry into their convictions for making the bomb which killed and maimed people in Guildford 16 years ago. They're hoping justice will finally be done.
We want clear, we want the names of our children clear and our names clear. That's all, no more than that. My faith in British justice was shattered 15, 16 years ago. I hope it's going to be renewed again today.
The inquiry, set up to look into the circumstances surrounding the trials of the Guildford Four, who were released earlier this year, is expected to last 4 weeks. With police investigations still going on, it may be a year, though, before the full inquiry is completed.